Yeah. Nice one. Nice bullhead. Nice bullhead. August 28th, we're out here catfishing again. It's been a good day. Look at this, Marco. This pole's a catfish machine, man. We're fishing with shrimp again. It's all right size. It's a hot day today, but we're out here having fun. We haven't caught anything to brag about, but they're good. Good channel. We got a lot of bullheads. Is this the baby one? Too small. I'm gonna throw it to your side, Marco, so you can catch something. Easy, cowboy. It's another baby. This is a nice one right here.
Keeper.
Keeper. That's four. Nice. Nice one. That's a nice one too. Hey Marco, look at the channel. This is the second channel we catch for the day. Another one, Marco.
There's a hole over there, huh?
There's no hole. Beautiful fish. We already got about 10 of them. Baby. Beautiful, go ahead. Look at our catch. We got about 18. Nice size catfish. That's a baby.
It's 12:30. We came out here for catfish. We're actually doing pretty good. I know it's something, you know, a lot of people don't fish for catfish, but this is a good catfish hole. We're having fun. We have about 20 to 25 catfish as of right now, and water's too hot to be fishing for salmon, but it's coming. It's coming. We just got another one. Sergio just got another one. Look at this. All these catfish are roughly from 12 inches to like 16 inches. Nice and healthy, nice and fat. Nice pull here.
Oh.
Quick update, guys. 4:30. We're gonna call it a day. We had a good time out here. We caught probably about 25 or 30 catfish there. We gotta go back and clean them out. I gotta give some to my neighbors. They wanted some catfish. Sergio's taking half. I'm taking half. So we got a lot of cleaning to do. But it was a beautiful day out here. Can't ask for anything more. Just come out here and have fun. Catch some catfish all day long.